Botpress allows you to launch powerful ChatGPT prototypes 10 times faster. Let me show you an example. Let's build an app that displays affordable plans for holiday weekend getaways. We can do this in 6 steps. The first step is to describe the information you will need. To do that, I'm going to create 4 variables: user city, holidays, country code, and holiday plan. Next, we're going to capture information from the user, specifically his hometown, and we're going to save it to user city. Next up, we're going to use AI to convert the city to a country code, and we're going to save it to country code. Next, we're going to generate the code we need to fetch the list of holidays for that country. So right here, I'm going to type get the list of public holidays for 2024, given a country code. And I'm going to press enter, and there we have it. Note that this uses the workflow.countrycode variable that we set previously, and it saves it to the holidays variable. Next up, we're going to create another AI task. This time I'm going to paste in the prompt, main residence, holidays, workflow.holidays, and we're going to save it to holiday plan. And now finally, we're going to display that. Workflow.holidayplan. And now we can chat with our bot. Hello, let's try Montreal. And there you go. This was prompt chaining plus calling an API plus running code on the fly and asking for input right here. When you're ready to share your bot, just hit publish. Hope you enjoyed it.